back when I was playing, I had to go in the corner. Bernie Nichols is not going to go in the corner. I had to go in there. I'm only 5'8", 170 pounds.
Duchesne hit the post on a shot, and the Avalanche with it again in deep and score. It was bouncing, and it came right back in front, and the Avalanche get on the board. Everberg might have been around the net. Let's see who it was. There's Everberg.
Like it. Any excuse to eat ice cream, it's good with me. Duchesne with a dangle here on the outside. It's more recovery of puck here by the Avalanche and just keeping loose pucks alive. Hayda pitches down. There's never really a clear-cut attack until right there as the second swing of Everberg. He missed it the first time, but it was just a matter of get the puck to the front with bodies at the same time. That's what happens, and the Avalanche get right back in this game.